The Victor Plastic Pedal Rat Trap enhances the classic snap trap design by adding a large plastic trip pedal to increase catch rates. To set the trap, start by releasing the armbar from the staple and moving it to the back of the trap so it hangs over the edge. Apply a small amount of bait to the yellow plastic pedal. We recommend baits like beef jerky, peanut butter, or gumdrops. To avoid transferring your scent to the trap, be sure to use a toothpick or other utensil to apply the bait. Next, pull the kill bar back and hold it in place with your thumb. Move the arm bar over the kill bar and latch the end under the yellow pedal. Make sure to tip the yellow pedal up with your free hand so the arm bar catches properly. You'll notice the pedal is marked firm on one side and sensitive on the other. The trap is easier to set on the firm side, but won't trigger as easily. The sensitive side will be harder to set, but trigger with much less pressure. Place the trap along the wall or where you've seen signs of rodent activity. The end of the trap with the yellow pedal should be flush against the wall where rodents travel.